trap music. Everyone here has heard of Doris Eminem and likes his music. Okay, well, today I'll be speaking about Marshall Mathers, also known as Eminem or Slim Shady. He's a music artist who has had a massive impact on the music industry in the 90s. And his music was released in 1999, and by 2000 he was placed on every pop station in the United States. Although his hits catapulted him to the top of the music charts, he was often met with criticisms for his songs that contain derogatory and offensive lyrics. So, for instance, his first album, the Marshall Mathers LP, he talks about how he makes fun of a lot of celebrities and stuff like that. He was a real jokester when it came to his music, and a lot of people didn't find that very charming. Or, you know how the music industry is. And especially in the 1990s, everything was so blunt and aggressive when it came to the older rap artists. And with Eminem, he was a young Caucasian guy, and they didn't like that. Grew up in a poor lifestyle, poor neighborhood, stuff like that. He had a crazy mom. So all the music that he wrote was basically about his mom. And that wasn't what people liked, because he used to badmouth her, he used to badmouth many different artists. For instance, Elvis, he talked about that. One thing that I found interesting was one of his songs, it's called Cleaning Out My Closet. I don't know if you guys are familiar with it. He talks about how he witnessed his mom popping prescription pills, and he used to beat him and talk about him in many different ways and stuff like that. And the way he lyrically wrote it was brilliant, because of the fact that, like, it's so, he said, the way he says it is so smooth. You guys heard it before? Yeah? Okay, and in the beginning of that song too as well, he's talking about, have you ever been discriminated against? I have. I should have brought it up. I didn't think about that at the time. But, me personally, I think he opened up the rap industry in a very, very interesting way. Not just many people. He did it for himself, because of the fact that he was, like I said, a young white guy coming into black industry, not a very white artist out there. But for the main part, when he opened up this industry, he changed it for the greater good. He made it bigger. He made it easier for like white artists to come into the game and stuff like that. And now, with music, I personally don't like the way it sounds. I don't like it at all. It's completely changed. And with Eminem changing that up, I kind of feel that he did it in a bad way too. Because all these people have come in, and they kind of ruined it, personally. Do you guys feel about that? Yeah? Conclusion to what I'm trying to say is that Eminem is a brilliant artist. His music is great. Sorry.